this win to move on to a third and final match. Starting off, Lions captain team, 15-92.
From Cocoa, Florida, it's the Bionic Tigers.
And their partner, team 180.
That's Spam from Stuart, Florida.
And alongside them, we've got team 4901.
From Columbia, South Carolina, the Garnett Squadron.
Blue Alliance needs this victory to move on, or to move to a third and final match. We're going to start off with team 3502.
The Octo Pirates.
And their partner, I'm loving the vest, guys. Making it look good. It's team 3556.
Get smart.
Here we go, rounding out, team 1421.
Team Chaos.
The bots are on, the gates are locked. We've got a green light. Who will move on to the semifinals? Let's see. Bots are on, gates are locked. Green means go, drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
14-21, immediately getting one in for blue. Meanwhile, we got two in for red, two in for blue now. ...50-50 score. At the end of a toss mode, it is a tie game. Red came away with the victory last one, and they now have the lead of this match as well. But 14-21 trying to catch back up, now being pushed across the field by the Bionic Tigers. Oh, 3502 drives up inside of Spam. Team 180 Spam now in control of the red ball. They're coming back to the blue side of the field to launch over the truss into their human player. 10 points for red. Looks like we might have had a penalty over on this side of the field that's near blue. Red Alliance doing an excellent job on defense. 49-01 has just been shutting teams down this entire competition long. You can see why they have picked them as their second round pick. Blue Alliance has only scored 1 point since the Tonsman mode began. And 1 minute left of this match. Looks like we have a penalty on team 3502. Looks like it may have been a pinning penalty. The Octo Pirates. Here comes Spam scoring up high in the high goal for the Red Alliance. 35 seconds left in this match. 15-92 got hit by team 3556 and dislodged the blue ball, scoring it into the 1 point goal. 15-92 looks like it is not moving. 20 seconds left. In seconds, team 14-21 getting it up and over. 180 scoring high, 4 seconds, 3, 2, 1.
The Casper Slide Part 2 featuring the Platinum Band, and this time we're gonna get funky.
Alright, we've got the scores for that last match. And the Red Alliance will move on to the semifinals. There's one technical in that match is on team 3502 for possessing the Red Alliance ball. We'd like to give a congratulations to 3502, 3556, and 1421 for a hard-fought match. Give them a round of applause. But moving on to the semifinals, we got the Red Alliance.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stop.
Left foot, let's dunk. Cha-cha now, y'all.